Ashes.
Without even before the unmoving to find the coward.
Hello. Is that you over there? Have you ever heard of fingerprint grapes? They're special grapes which only grow on those who've been clasped by the burnt fingers. I would truly love to try one. The distant light seems far closer than before. But I can't sense a thing from the usual grapes anymore. Please, could you donate a fingerprint grape to me? Without one, I don't know. I feel like I might go mad. They're special grapes which only grow on those who've been clasped by the burnt fingers. Please, could you donate a finger? Without one, I don't know.
Thank you.
special grapes which only grow on those who've been clasped by the burnt fingers. Please, could you donate a fingerprint grape to me? Without one, I don't know. I feel like I might go mad. Oh. Oh. A fingerprint grape. Tried and true. What a wondrous thing. A fingerprint grape. Oh. How sweet. Yet. How it burns. Thank you. I've composed myself again. May the blessing of the fingers be upon you. Thank you. I'm sure I'll be a finger maiden. Thank you. I'm sure I'll be...
well. It's been a long while. It's me, Patches the Untethered. I'm still in business, if you can believe it. Now I'm my only supplier, so I haven't got much. But everything here is top-notch. Patches Emporium, now open in Rhea Lucaria. By the way, have you met that girl, Rhea? She's a strange one, but I believe she was in need of help. Not that it's any of my business, but if she rings your bell, why not lend her an ear? You're making your way to the Erd Tree, no? Well, I heard something that might help. A special means of reaching your destination. Have you ever seen an Iron Virgin? The clunky contraptions are whirlwinds of sickles and spiked wheels. But long ago, they were endowed with a spell of transposition. And get this, a surviving virgin sits at the bottom of the big water wheel in the Academy of Rhea Lucaria, its transpositional powers fully intact. So right, if you get caught in it on purpose, it'll chuck you out straight at the base of the Erd Tree. So I'm told. Oh yeah, great story, isn't it? I'll tell you as many times as you like. There's a surviving Iron Virgin, and I heard if you let yourself... Stingy little beggar. Try to find it in your heart next time, eh? Forgot something on your shopping list? No, no. Oh, yeah. There's a survive. I. Sting. Try to find.
What are you looking at? You trying to start something, mate?
Ah, that necklace, what you're after, is it? Show me, and I'll consider parting ways with it. I'm not in love with it or nothing. You're a shrewd one, Chief. First, you are. Mm-hmm. It's no damn use to anyone. Your bloody idea, mate. Oh, piss.
Oh, I see. All right, then.
I could be persuaded to sell. You're tarnished too, ain't you? Can you see it then?
I can't see it at all no more.
Makes no bloody sense anyway. By some cruel bloody joke, you ask me. Maybe something went tits up with it. The Erdtree, I'm saying.
Oh. So you meant...
All right, well, sod the particulars of the matter.
It ain't my fault she's stupid enough to get duped, is it?
Anyway, she ain't... Look, she ain't died on the bloody roadside, I reckon.
Never met someone with a taste for prawn I couldn't trust.
We'd make good mates, I reckon.
I'll be seeing you.
Marika's tits. You must be hungry. Marika's tits.
Thug should be resting at an abandoned home down the way. Please, I must have... Oh, yes. That is my missing necklace. Thank you kindly. I am in your debt. Did I forget to announce myself? I am Raya, in the service of Lady Tanith of the Volcano Manor. I seek Stalwart Tarnished, who might join our house. You are very brave yourself. Not only a steady hand, but a steady heart. Merciless, even to your own kind. Such strength is precisely what my mistress seeks. Please, take this. Brave Tarnished, seek the Altus Plateau, the realm of the Erdtree. Most Tarnished are doomed to wander the outskirts of the lands between, peering wistfully at the towering Erdtree, but you are no ordinary Tarnished. And once that is proven, the Volcano Manor will fully extend its invitation to fight amongst a family of champions. Oh, and one more thing, only for you. This land of Liurnia is connected to the Altus Plateau by the Grand Lift of Dectus, beyond the High Road. But the lift has been defunct for an age, meaning there's no simple means of passage. Instead, you must seek the old ruins in the cliff. At the base of the valley, near the Grand Lift, there's an old tunnel. It was excavated from both ends, linking Liurnia to the Altus Plateau. I have faith in you. A champion through and through. I do hope that we can meet again. Seek the old room at the base. It was excavated. I have faith in you. I do hope that...
You're tarnished, aren't you? Then, perhaps you could spare some runes. Believe it or not, I studied Plinstone sorceries at the Ek for a small donation. Well, bless you, bless you. You're a true saint. My name is Topes. Presuming you're interested, I can teach you sorceries, as promised. Only, none of them are particularly great. Thank you, kind soul, for learning my paltry sword. I never imagined that a bluntstone like myself would have... Apologies, I'm afraid my meager sorceries are no match for your generosity. Oh, right. I can tell you what I know about this place. That should help a bit. You've seen that structure to the north, towering over the water. That's the Academy of Rhea Lucaria, where we study glintstone sorceries. Only its doors have been closed for quite some time now. After they declared they wouldn't interfere with the shattering, the Academy cast repelling seals on the east gate leading to the capital, and the south gate leading here. As you might have guessed, the seals are still active, making entry to the Academy impossible without a glintstone key. And so I'm stuck here. A fledgling sorcerer with little chance of acquiring a key. When they cast the seals, I'd just popped out. And now I'm uprooted from my place of learning. Why not find yourself a glintstone key? Without one, you can't pass through the Academy, and you'll never reach the Erdtree capital. And if you find an extra glintstone key, perhaps, once you've tied up all your loose ends, and I can be very patient, would you consider donating it to me? I know it. I'm a bluntstone. Nary a hint of talent for sorcery. But still, my place is at the Academy. So you found yourself a glintstone key. But I certainly can't take it from you. That key belongs to you. By rights, you should use it for yourself. It's true. I wish to return to my place of study. But that's no excuse to impose upon others. Ugh. Is this why bluntstones always finish last? Head to the Academy of Rhea Lucaria. Carry on with your journey. Press forward with your fight. Don't bother holding yourself up for my sake. Head to the Academy. Carry on with your journey. Don't bother hold. You've taken an apprenticeship with Selen. Well, that is something. Selen was well known. I followed her at school. But Selen was expelled from the Academy, accused of unthinkable treatment of certain sorcerers. Under the name of the Grave, I still don't believe the accusations. The illustrious Selen would never do such things. Back to learn another? Why, of course.